We have gathered here today to express our respect and our grief for the loss of one very special student. A person humanity itself should be proud of. Mr. Teller, South's friends and teachers at the Boston University, we send you our deepest condolences. We grieve the loss of such a hero, who proved by his sacrifice that humanity is far greater than the differences of race or color, that the love between two people is the bridge we can take to a better side. From a side that's filled with hate, racism, and prejudice, to a side in which we are the same. A world in which we live in peace. Saud, may your soul rest in peace. You are the pride of Saudi Arabia. And we will miss you always. The University of Boston and I could not think of a better way to thank Saud for his bravery than this. Saud was a talented and gifted writer. And he would have had a bright future. I believe by printing and publishing this, it's the best way that we can thank a writer like him.